Well, you know, warmer temperatures lured many of us into buying a few plants early this year. Now the entire viewing area is under a freeze warning, so temperatures could dip as low as 29 degrees. This means you should water your plants to make sure they are healthy and cover those that need extra protection. Some experts say cloth works better than plastic. Various plants that are used to warmer temperatures should be taken inside if possible.